Today in Minecraft, we are once again going to join the Anubis MC Pixelmon server to go ahead and enter into my Oasis realm. Today, we are going to see if we can catch an ultra rare legendary dragon type Pokemon. This guy, Rayquaza. Oh yeah. Here we are back in Ropo Town in the Oasis Realm on Anubis MC. Okay, this is my Pokemon world. It is after getting huge. It's insane. We've got fans dropping in everywhere. The last episode, it was just my house. It was just this little house right here, chilling on its own. And now look at this place. We've got houses everywhere. We got fans. What's happening, bro? What's going down? Thanks for joining. So, I mean, we've got this cool house on the hill there. We've got mine. We've got this floating thing. We've got one here. We got one there. We got like a kind of a super kind of modern one here. Ooh, look at this. I like it a lot. And then we also have, we got a little boss over here. Who's this? I'm getting distracted already. What you got for me, bro? You got a little boss up in here? Okay, we got a boss fight on our hands. It's level 110. This could go horribly wrong, people, but we're gonna do it. Ooh, nice hit. Nice hit with the dragon claw. Oh, okay. I took a little bit of damage, not too much. Let's just stomp this dude with a big rock slide. I mean, oh, get out of my game. Okay, right. What did I get? Ooh, a Dawnstone. Got myself a little rare candy. Got some apricots and an apple. I'll take all those things. Thank you very much. Hey, Ropo, follow me. Okay, this dude wants me to follow him. We have got a plan for today, guys. We are going to get some stuff done. But I mean, he's a fan. He wants me to follow him, so I'm going to follow him. Okay, I think he's bringing me to his pad. Okay, check this out. I love your vids, Ropo. Here is a bridge. It is a bridge. It's a very nice bridge. Hello, this is for the players to cross. And if there is a Ropo fan, tell him about this bridge. Okay, what's so special about the bridge, bro? Also, I live in the Pokemon Center. I make sure that... P.S. I would like to battle you. I will get... Ooh, I will not go easy. You wanna battle me? Okay, this is gonna be fun, guys. We're gonna be battling fans. This is gonna be epic. I know I'm getting distracted. There is a plan for today. You'll know by the thumbnail. But I mean, look how... Oh, my days. This dude has been busy. Look at all this. Look at it. Ooh. Ah, nice, dude. He's got a little situation. Okay. I am going to win. I'm going to be number one. I want to be in first place. This dude has been working hard, man. I love it. This place looks great. He's got a little battle area and a little viewing area. This is epic, bro. Wow. Dude, I love this guy. He's my favorite. You rule. You rule. What's he saying? Let's battle. Let's battle right now? Dude, I'm not ready. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Okay, you know what? Like, this is not planned, but come on. Let's just do it. Okay, we've got a battle happening right now. I do not know how well this is going. Okay, he's got a level 71. Okay, he's got a level 71 Charizard. All right, so I'm like, oh no. Okay, I'm gonna go Dragon Claw. Oh, that was a nice little move. Dude, I'm gonna take this guy out. I feel kind of mean because he's like super awesome and he made an amazing thing here. All right, okay, let's just try finish him off. Okay, we can do this. Woo! Fight is on now, people! This fan's about to beat me up in here! This fan is about to beat me! Oh my days! Okay, the flamethrower works, people. The flamethrower worked, and it's probably gonna work on Blade as well. Ooh, what's he got? He's got a little mega evolve happening over here! Bro, this guy came party! Okay, alright. Gotta be honest, he kinda had me worried, but I think I've got him now, people. Hey! Taking him out with the Dark Pulse! I like it. Good battle, bro. Good battle. I mean, I absolutely love this place, but that was epic. Okay, guys, so check this out. I mean, it is looking absolutely amazing around here. So please do come and join. If you're a fan of me, if you're a fan of Minecraft, if you're a fan of Pokemon, this is the only place to be. But yeah, so make sure you join here, the Anubis MC server, guys. Jump onto the Oasis realm, which is my realm. And then you can go /warp Ropo to get yourself here. And I mean, then we can have just the most epic time ever. As you can see, I'm going to be battling fans throughout. It is going to be awesome. But for now, we need to get prepared because we are going on the hunt for a special Pokemon. Alright guys, so I have found a little location here where I think is a good place to start looking. We are looking for, wait for it, a Rayquaza. I think it's a Rayquaza. I think that's how you pronounce it. You know me and pronunciation, it doesn't really go well together. But basically, we are looking for an ultra rare dragon type Pokemon once more here in my server. We're gonna check it out. We're gonna see if we can get it. And we're probably just gonna go AFK for a while. Stand here and hope one of them flies by. If one spawns around here, I wanna be ready for it. Oh, there it is. Okay, I just threw a snowball at it. I didn't really mean to do that. Okay, it's literally flying away straight away. Okay. Yeet my man out. Fly after him. Oh my days, I'm so panicky. Why is this kid not flying? Okay, we need to go higher. Oh, he's right up there. Okay, I have to nail this shot, guys. I mean, it's so hard to get these things. Okay, oh no, I'm panicking. Yeet. It just bounced off. That's a waste of a master ball. Okay, I'm trying again. Oh, he's in. Oh, let's go. I think he's in. Where's my ding? No ding. It should have dinged. Where's my ding dong? Yo, let's go. Yes. And I found my other master ball. Let's go. Dude, that was a big ding. You guys heard that ding, right? That's not what it sounded like, but you editor man, do it again. I love it. I love the sound. Oh yeah, it's so good. It is so good, guys. We just got ourselves a level 70 Rayquaza. Oh my days. This thing is gonna be insane. Alright, let's put my man away. Oh, where's he at? There he is. Oh my days, did you hear that Rayquaza? It's outrageous. Let's put him away. Oh, he's outrageo. Oh my days. Guys, I'm so excited about this dude. Okay, I've got to be honest. I do not know much about him, okay? I think he may be able to Mega Evolve or do some sort of an Evolve. I'm not quite sure. All I know is he is an epic... Oh my days. Okay, he's a cross between a dragon, snake, absolute killing machine. This guy is insane. I love him so much. Guys, I am so happy with my team and how it's building up right now. I mean, we are going for all dragon type. We are getting there. We've got Salamence. This dude is absolutely insane. We obviously have my Tyrantrum bad boy. He is absolutely epic. Also... And we've got Rayquaza. This dude is, come on. Let's be honest, he's absolutely insanely epic. I love this guy. He is so, so good. Woohoo! He is insane. All right, gonna do my research. Gonna see if I can find out how to get this guy to evolve. Or does he evolve? Or am I able to get him to evolve? I'm not quite sure, but if he can, we're definitely doing it. Alright guys, so I have just done a little bit of research. I have learned that you can in fact Mega Evolve Rayquaza, but only with a certain type of move. And that move is Dragon Ascend, so we have to go learn it, but thankfully there are tutors who are going to be able to teach us. So these guys are going crazy right now, like, look at all my Pokemon! Oh yeah, see this dude? See this Moltres? I need to find one of him. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him out of my orb. But right now, we can go / Warp Crates. This is why I love this place, man. It is so epic. This is all we have to do. Warp Crates, it will bring us here to the crate area where we can open up some crates, but we don't want to do that. We just stand right here on this block and go boom, shift, and we are into the tutor area. All the different type of moves, but we want this girl. We want the dragon tutor. She's kind of cool. And we want her to teach us some certain moves. So yeah, let's check her out. Let's see what's going down and see if we can get her to teach Rayquaza some of the most epic moves known to man, which is the Dragon Ascent. Oh, my days. Okay, so it's going to cost me 10 diamonds, all right? I don't even know if I have 10 diamonds. I think I might. Well, here it is, Dragon Ascent. We can learn this instead of... What's this rest thing? Hold up. Okay, I think that rest is a little bit OP, so I kind of want to keep it. What about this hyper voice? I think I'm going to get rid of that. Okay, Dragon Ascent. Are you sure you want to learn this? Of course I do. What are you crazy? Boom. You can't pay the cost. I need diamonds. So I just go in here to the shop. I go to blocks, possibly. No, I need ores. That's what I need, people. I need to go to ores. Uh-huh. Yeah, home. Minecraft ones, and I need 10 of these. 10 diamonds. Here we go. This is how easy it is. I absolutely love it. Let's go. What, that cost me $11,000? Oh my days, I only had 20,000. But we've got the diamonds we now need. That's why I love this place. You can buy whatever you need, which is so, so cool. Rayquaza, I want you to learn this thing. Dragon Ascent, let's go. We'll get rid of Hyper Voice. Let's do it this time. The 10 diamonds are gone, and he now has what I need. Okay, gonna test it out on a fan. All right, let's go. All right, let's see if they accept. All right, crack egg. I am testing something out here, dude. So we're just gonna go in with Dragon Ascent. I don't know if oh, does this mean I'm about to evolve? I feel like it could mean that I'm about to hold my days. Yo, we are mega evolving. Look how sick this looks. Yo. Oh my goodness, that is crazy, guys. Have you seen a better Pokemon in the game? Oh my days, that is majestically beautiful. And I took out one of his Pokemon straight away. Okay, Crack Egg, dude, you're a fan. I like you. You are awesome. I apologize for this, but at least you're in the video. You know what I'm saying? At least people are getting to check you out. Dude, I am absolutely... Okay. His level 100 Moltres, it's after doing some damage to me, and I didn't kill him straight away. Okay, maybe I got a little bit too confident. You know what I'm saying? Let's try Dragon Ascent again. Okay, nearly have him down, but not quite. I'm actually getting a little bit nervous now, people. I'm actually getting a little bit nervous. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. I think we're going to be fine, though. All right, let's get this done. What? Oh, he just killed my Rayquaza. Whoa, this Moltres thing is absolutely sick, dude. We are going to have to get one of those in the next episode, guys. That is definitely going to have to happen. This fan. Whoa. He's got a level 100. Oh. Okay, he's got a level. He's got a level 56. Triantrum. Okay. Tyrantrum, I should say. I was actually freaking out here. I thought this kid was going to beat me, but I think we will get away with this. But man, he took out my new Mega Evolved Rayquaza. I mean... good job to this guy, man. That is pretty insane. All right, let's try to take out his Moltres because this thing is powerful, bro. I didn't even realize. I think we got him. We got him. I think he's done. Oh, man. That was a close one. He's done. Wait, he's still... how many Pokemon has this guy got? Seriously, bro. There you go. Now it's done. Oh, my days. That took forever. But, man, he did take out my new Pokemon. So, props to that dude. Props to that dude. All right, let's put them back in. Guys, we are going to finish off today's video by getting Rayquaza up to level 100 so nobody can mess with him again. All right, time to just absolutely, like, spoil this dude with some delicious treats. Hey, dude, no, I don't, he gave me a Master Ball. I gotta give it back to him, dude. I've got loads of things. You know, you guys don't need to be giving me stuff, you know what I'm saying? My Rayquaza is now level 96. Are you kidding me, dude? This guy is so good. All right, let's go. We nearly have him to level 100. What a successful day. I am so happy with how today went, man. Outrageous. There he is, level 99. About to be level 100. Let's go. Yo, who, what? Has he got like a Darth Vader Mewtwo? What is that thing? Oh my days, we are getting to see some crazy skill Pokemon and poker trainers today, bro. Oh my days. Hey, he's got a Rayquaza as well. Oh my days, my man's got skills up in here. You know what I'm saying? They got skills. All right, guys, this is Ropotown. I'm absolutely loving it. Make sure you come and join me. And please, please do. Because this place is getting big, I should say. It's getting epic. I'm absolutely loving my time here, guys. So make sure you jump on, check it out. Everything you need to know will be linked in the description below. So, yeah, I'll say it one more time. Smash a little like rating on this video. And I hope to see you in here soon. But until next video, I'm out. Peace.